Today, we are going to be decorating the church. Before we actually start decorating, I have to set up for Mass though, and that will be live like before this actually comes out, so you guys can see that.